हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एबीसी एस प्रिपरेशन साइट। सो गाइस, टुडे आई ब्रिंग अ प्रोग्राम दैट इज़ द एमएससी मास्टर ऑफ साइंस इन फाइनेंशियल इंजीनियरिंग। एंड दिस डिग्री प्रोग्राम इज़ टोटली फ्री एंड द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम इज़ 2 ईयर्स। एंड द एप्लीकेशन चार्ज फॉर दिस प्रोग्राम इज़ ऑल्सो फ्री एंड ट्यूशन फ्री। द इंटायर थिंग इज़ फ्री हेयर फॉर दिस प्रोग्राम एंड यू कैन डू विदाउट इन्वेस्टिंग अ सिंगल अमाउंट फॉर इट। So there are some requirements which are required for to get admission in this course, and this course is totally online. So now we'll move on to the content and I will tell you the everything that will be required and how to apply for this program. Before that, if you're new to our channel, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so that you will not miss the update of any upcoming videos. So now we'll move on to the content. So here is that course. And the link for this course I will provide on the description part. First, listen to me. What are the requirements and process to enroll for this course? Follow that commands. MSc in Financial Engineering. See the information. The largest financial engineering program in the world, and it is 100% online and tuition free for everyone. See here degree, the Master of Science. Length is 2 years. These are the content, and now remaining things. And there are 10 courses under this program that you have to complete. 9 are theories and 10th one is capstone. Capstone means you can do practical task related to this course. They will give you some project or some content that can prove that you learn this content very well and you are able to apply in the field. Here the course one is financial market. Course two is econometry. Course 3 is discrete time stochastic process, and the course 4 is the continuous time stochastic process, and the course 5 is computational finance. Course 6 is portfolio theory and asset pricing. Course 7 is machine learning in finance. Course 8, case studies in risk management. Course 9, data feeds and technology. And our last course is capstone course. See here, the everything is mentioned here that what you will do in this course and other courses. So now I will tell you remaining things. Where are you located? Doesn't matter wherever you are present, it is available for all over the world. Who should apply? The person who commit 25 hour per week. See here, that person can apply for this course, and there are a lot of videos, assignment, group project, and the individual studies and lecture videos. And when do the classes start? In yearly, there are 4 classes will be start. First class is in January 7, next April 7, the next one is July 7, and now the upcoming one is October 6. And the deadline for this course is, this program is September 23. So till then you can apply, and if you miss this date, then don't worry, you can apply for next one. See here, there are frequently asked questions available here, and you can apply online here. So now we'll click on apply now option, and see here, let's go. Our entire application is online and easy to flow. So you can start your new application or access that you already exist, and this option will be later applicable for you. First you will do this option. Before that, see the requirements. What are the requirements? First one is completed online application with all required documents. The document that asks in this program, you can upload the scan file of that documents. And for application, there is no charge. Application is also free. And next one is official transcript from highest college or university degree that you want. Minimum bachelor degree is required because it is a master degree program. That's why. And passing score of 75% on quantitative proficiency test. One test will be conducted on this website. You have to pass that test related to the math or quant, and you have to score minimum 75% on that test. And this test is also free. So don't worry about the money. Next requirement is proof of English proficiency. that is Duolingo English Test, TOEFL, IELTS or PTE score. And what are the requirements for this test here? Duolingo English Test is 95 minimum passing score required, TOEFL PBT 530, TOEFL IBT 71, IELTS minimum 6.5, PT Academy that is minimum 50. These are the requirements for this test. Here, this test is required of applicant whose native language is not English, and the only exception is for applicant who have earned a degree at an institution where the language of instruction is English. So if you complete your degree already from English Approval Institute, then there is no need for this score also. You can apply directly without submitting this score. And if you not, then you have to pass any one test and submit the score. Is our program a good fit for you? The skill listed below are not required, but may be a good indicator. You had completed your bachelor degree in technical discipline like physics, mathematics, computer science, engineering or economics. That will be a good indicator for this course. And experience in analyzing data set, undergraduate level lab science course, that is biology, chemistry, physics, etc. Or experience in at least one programming language such as Python, C++, Java. Next one is undergraduate proficiency level in Maple, MATLAB, R or SPSS. Experience with discrete optimization, relevant work experience. These are the good indicator, but not compulsory. If you have any of these skills, then that will be best for you to join this course. And the WordQuant University is licensed in United States. What is the application process? First, you have to create an account by submitting your details. Second is review admission requirement and make sure you are aware of deadline. Next step is gather and upload your required documents. First one is government issue photo ID, that is national ID card or passport or driving license. Next one is college or university transcript, bachelor degree required, proof of English proficiency if applicable. Fourth one is take the quantitative proficiency test that you have to pass, score minimum 75%. So after that, if you're ready to apply, click on apply option. Then these are the steps you can follow. I have already created my account here, but I will show you. Click on get started. These are the policy and disclosure. Click on every option. Then go to the next option. After that, submit your email ID, create a password, put your first name, middle name, last name. Do you reside in United States? That means you are in US. If yes, then click on yes. If no, then click the no option. After that, select your country, then click on I am not a robot, then click on next. After that, they will ask for the verification. They will send you the email for the verification of your detail, and confirm your email by going to the Gmail ID. Then you will go to the login option again back. So after coming in login option, put your email address and password, go to the login, then it will show your, see here. You can submit your entire information. After completing all this, click on here and click the save option and give the test. And these are the things available on your dashboard. See here, these all options are available. So in this way, you can follow the steps and apply for this university or website and study this course for the 2 years with minimum spending 25 hours in a week. So this much all about this video. I hope you like this video. If you like this, please hit the like button. And if you have any suggestion or problem or any question, then you can comment below. And if you're new to our channel, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll not miss the update of any upcoming video. And share this video to your friends, circles. Till then, goodbye, take care, have a good day, and thank you so much for watching our video.